As well, I mean, that dynamic was pretty fascinating to watch.
It was fascinating. this season was sort of, I think over the 3 years we've just witnessed like the de-evolution of Annie, who started so tight and scholarly and was very concerned with school, and just then the second season she was just concerned with boys, and then the third season she really, like in the Annie's Move episode, it was all about, the big joke was about being loosey-goosey, but I really think she's lightened up a lot living with the boys and is kind of like taking steps back in the land of maturity, but in a good way, I think, having her fun in the dreamatorium and not really teaching the guys much of anything, but having fun with them, yeah. Troy and I have an animal.
I know.
Left it open just in case.
Yeah,
and Jeff, we are killed. Pierce's